Raising Excellence.
Subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to get trending courses for free.
Hello, welcome to ExcelR. Let's understand what data science means. Data science is a technology that analyzes complex data, which provides key business insights, which helps businesses make better decisions. This in turn improves the profits of a company. Most people think that data science is a programming language. In fact, data science is a technology that requires three key ingredients. The first ingredient being the domain knowledge. The second ingredient being statistics and probability. And the third ingredient being programming skills. So data science is not merely a programming language, but something more than that. Let us try to understand the concept of data science using an example. In 2019, Liverpool Football Club of England won the English Premier League. This all started in 2015 when new manager Jurgen Klopp was hired, and he decided to use data science with the in-house expertise of Ian Graham, who is the head of research, data science at Liverpool Football Club. You must be wondering why the Liverpool Football Club took 4 years to win the championship, in spite of using data science in the year of 2015. Let me explain. The usage of data science starts in the first step, known as the objective of analysis. Objective of analysis. It is basically understanding what you are doing the analysis for. What is the purpose of doing the analysis? Well, here in Liverpool's case, the purpose of doing the analysis was how to plug gaps in the team and win the championship in the coming years. Data collection. Now that the objective of analysis has been identified, the next biggest step is to understand how to collect the data that is required for the data analysis from reliable sources. So, Liverpool collected the data of the players from a huge number of reliable sources like the New York Times, etc., and made a consolidated list of which players they wanted. Data cleansing. Now the data that has been collected from various sources has to be cleansed. When I say cleansed, it means it has to be segregated according to the skill set of the players there the Liverpool Football Club was looking for. A few examples of the parameters that they would look at are 1. The speed of the player, 2. Ball control, 3. Stamina, and many other factors. In an analysis like this, it is important to have crisp data and not consider unwanted parameters. Data cleansing is tedious, yet the most important aspect in the process of data science. Data visualization. Data visualization is the final step in this process. Ian Graham and company presented their research to the top brass of Liverpool, which would then help the management understand the main points of analytics in pictorial format, because a layman would not be able to understand the complex stats involved. These are the main processes involved in the analysis of data. Here's a quick recap. 1. Objective of analysis. 2. Data collection from reliable sources. 3. Data cleansing. 4. Data visualization. Here are the facts that can substantiate the argument. In 2015, Liverpool was at 8th position. That is, the year Jurgen Klopp took over as the manager of the club. They started with the analysis, and slowly over the period of 4 years, they streamlined this process and got better at it. Here's a breakdown of the performance from 2015 to 2019. Thank you for watching. For more videos and updates, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to get notifications.